Hey guys, welcome to the video. In today's video I'm going to show you guys how to reduce lag spikes, stop crashing and also gain a FPS boost on Fortnite mobile. Just before this video starts, make sure you hit that subscribe button and also drop a like on the video, and it will help me out greatly. If you want to support me further, please use code CallumPlays. Now I am going to show you guys how to reduce lag and gain FPS on Fortnite mobile. Now you guys may be thinking that my methods did not work because in the video I am lagging like crazy. This is because I have my screen recorder on, which makes me lag a lot. Step 1, turn off Bluetooth. Bluetooth can make your device lag a lot since Bluetooth is always trying to connect to wireless objects in the background. Turning off Bluetooth will greatly reduce lag, although it means you will not be able to use a wireless headset, etc. Step 2, try and clear a little bit of your device's storage. Reducing the amount of storage your device is using can help reduce lag loads. Try deleting a few games apps that you no longer use, and this should help a little. Step 3. Turn off background app refresh. Turning off background app refresh will stop apps loading and refreshing their data constantly while you're playing. When you have this on, your device is constantly refreshing apps, which can make your game lag. Step 4. Turn off automatic downloads plus updates. When this is on, your device is constantly trying to search for new updates whilst you're playing, which can cause the game to lag. Turning this off prevents your device from doing this, therefore reducing lag. Step 5. Turn off notifications. When a notification pops up, it causes your device to lag and even sometimes crash. Turning off notifications will not only improve your gameplay, but also reduce lag. Step 6. Turn off screen time. Screen time is constantly analyzing your screen statistics, which can sometimes lead to lag spikes. Step 7. Make sure your device is using the latest iOS. When you update your iOS, the update generally has performance improvements, which can stop lag spikes and frame drops. Step 8. Use a VPN. You may think this sounds crazy, but some people have said that when they used a VPN, it stopped them getting lag spikes and bad ping. On the other hand, some have said that it gives them terrible ping. It seems as though this trick only works for some people, but trying it can't harm you, so I think it's worth a shot. Step 9. Restart your device before playing. Restarting your device will reoptimize Fortnite, therefore making it less laggy and a more consistent FPS. To restart your device, hold down the power button and the home button. Step 10. Download a device cleaner. Device cleaners can clear your device's RAM and also delete unnecessary content, such as duplicate photos and old files. Clearing the RAM will help your frames, and the extra storage will help keep your lag spikes to a minimum. Step 11. Lower your 3D resin graphics. Lowering your graphics and 3D res means your device will not struggle as much to process all the data in time, therefore reducing lag spikes greatly. Step 12. Keep your device cool. When your device overheats, your frames will drop and you will get lag spikes. Try buying your device a fan or playing in a cold area. Some people even leave their iPad in a fridge for 5 minutes when their device becomes hot. Anyway guys, that's all the tips I have for you guys. If this video helped, please do leave a like and subscribe. It makes my day, and consider using code CallumPlays. Enjoy the rest of the gameplay.